Tell us about your Melo 2021 song and what inspired you to return to the contest.
Well, what inspired me was just the experience in itself last year. It was so much fun. The feedback was great. The people seemed to really like the song and the number and the performance. And it was just so much fun. So to me, it was supernatural to compete again. And I had a song that was really, really acoustic in the beginning. So when we sent it in September, it was really, really just acoustic. It was no other production on it, pretty much. Mm-hmm. But the song was so strong that they took me on board anyway. And then now it's way more produced. It's way more dynamic. It's how I imagined it, but it got done afterwards. And it's really strong. I always felt like the song is really strong. So to me, it just... And it feels like it visually... It invites you to do stuff visually, and it invites you to just complete it with some visual stuff compared to some other songs that I write. So it just fits the competition really well, I think, and it fits me as well as an artist.
And if you would describe your song with three words, what would that would be?
Three words would be intimate, dynamic, and heartfelt, pretty much.
Was the song written specifically for the contest, or did you write it first and then submit it?
It's tough to say. It was at a camp with a lot of people from Melo, but it's not... I never go there just to write stuff for Melo. I go there to write good songs. But this was one of the songs that we wrote there, but yeah, it just fit. But it wasn't to actively chase what could be good as a performance for Melo and stuff like that. It's just like I just try to write good songs as much as possible.
Who are you collaborating with for your staging?
For the staging, it's Sasha and Lotta from Sveriges Television. We did the number together last year for Talking in My Sleep, and our collaboration is really, really good. We have the same kind of visual language. We have the same references. So it works really flawlessly. So yeah, we're doing the number again.